Hey guys, so this is the Trading My Sorrows guitar cover by your own truly, Michael Bacon. Basically, I'm using a capo down here in the second fret, and basically what you do is C. C, F, A minor, and G. Basically do all that twice. This is an easy song for beginners, and yeah, let me start. So basically, that's going to be all for today. Maybe not. It depends on if I want to make another video. Watch all my previous videos. I am changing my name from Skyman35 to something different. And peace out. See you guys later.